big news over the weekend. The Queen has given up drinking.
What? She's off the piss.
She's 95.
Yeah, right.
She's off the piss. That's what she said. The quote from the Queen exactly was that. I'm off the piss.
Yeah. I got to cut down on the wheeze, said the Queen.
Apparently, over the years, she's a big fan of the gin and Dubonnet.
What's a Dubonnet?
I've got no idea, but it's a strong drink that posh people drink in England.
Yeah,
she's
also
a fan of the rosé. Oh, not a fan of the nosé, I'm told. The Queen, though. Nosé, not so popular.
Queen's given up the nose beers, apparently.
Yeah, she's given up the nose beers.
Last week was the first time she's ever used a cane at an engagement, like a walking cane.
Oh, okay.
At 95. She's normally just trotted in there on her own steam.
And she's got those punishing shoes with the heels on them too.
Great calves, though.
Great calves. And just a good wriggle round, really, the cane. Here's Bon Jovi. Hauraki Breakfast with Matt Heath and Jeremy Wells. Radio.